Any presentation.
Financial help on the principle of gratuitousness, reciprocity, and benevolence. Ngesimbo, singasho sithi i-triple M imanage ama participants ayo. I-self-management, lokho ukuthi i-triple M ihanjiswa ngithi, i-depend on kithi. Ngithi le kufanele ukuthi siqhubekise i-triple M. I-triple M inhloba donation, inhloba community of financial and donation exchange. Lokho ukuthi i-triple M ihlanganisa lolo dzinga lisiko nalo lonemandla o-provide lisiko. Umuntu lo nemandla ofaka nthi nomloni okuprovide lisiko umuntu ukuthi ufuna ukungena ka-triple M. Now indlela yakho ukuthi ungene ka-triple M ukuthi ufakele umnye umuntu lokhona futhi ufakele umnye umuntu ngenxa yokuthi isebenzisa i-peer to peer system. Lokho ukuthi imali ka-triple M ihlala kithi ma-participants. The reason sithi i-triple M i-global community ukuthi iyafana nemphakathi nesihlala kiyo. Athi siyathi ukuthi kuma community lesihlala kiyo if it happens ukuthi lo munyo bomakhelwane abe nenkinga, siyazama ngalesinako ukuthi sele ukuthi le nkinga lanayo ibe lula kuyena khona ukuthi asitakale kule problem lanayo. Nanjalo bese ngisho ukuthi i-triple M isebenzisa a peer to peer system. Lokusho ukuthi wena ufakela lo munye umuntu, awuyifaki mhlawumbe kuwe central account ye-triple M. I-triple M ayina central account. Akuna la ukuthi wena uthatha imali yakho uyifaka e-accountini ka-triple M, sebese i-triple M i-allocate le mali iya kubani. Wena i-triple M uyayitshela ukuthi mina nemali lengaka, ngifisa ukungena ngemali lengaka. Sebese bona bahlanganise nemuntu lodzinga imali esistimini. Lo muntu lesithi udzinga imali esistimini, muntu ukuthi wafaka imali. Sebese yakhula, semanje sofuna ukuthi ayi-withdraw. Then wena indlela yokuthi ungene, ukuthi uma ngabe i-order yakho, i-amount lofuna ukuthi uyifake esistimini, iyamesha nale ngasifuna ukuthi ayikhiphe yena, ufakela yena lowo muntu. Akusho ukuthi uma sithi uyofakela umuntu lofuna ukuthi every now and then lo muntu umfakele imali, no. Lo muntu loyo uyofakela umfakela imali from there me khohlwele. Akusasi ukuthi mhlawumbe kufuna ukuthi uhlale usticker unayo. Akunokwenzeka ukuthi ka-triple M ukuthi ufake imali.